keep your septic system maintained so that you don't have any issues and the city doesn't force you to tie into their city sewer, because that gets very costly. One of the signs that you have city sewer near your home is there will be manholes. These manholes will say sewer on them. If it says D, it's a drain, it's for storms. If you have city sewer within 200 feet of your home, you will have to tie into it if there's ever a problem with your septic system.